Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you, how to install the suspension raisers or what exactly they are. I do have some videos from the past, but they're not exactly clear as to what the product is and how you need to install them in actual. So I am removing these for some other purpose. During that process, I'll show you, what the actual the suspension raiser, what the actual piece is, how did I insert it, and what all process is required, what all precautions are required to install that. So I've taken one of the suspension raisers from right side of the bike. I've taken it off. Okay, this is the suspension raiser. This is our stock bolt that comes with the bike. It goes at the top here, okay, but there's a process. I'll explain that when does this go in there. So the suspension raisers from this previous company are of 2 inches, okay. What it does is, once you fully insert it down, okay, it will push your front fork tubes down by 2 inches, and thus raise the bike from front by 2 inches. Now this does slightly affect your headlight throw. Your headlight throw, which was earlier a little down, will start going a little up. So you can adjust the headlight from behind, from the headlight settings, and rearranging the throw to go down. The second advantage that we, or the main advantage that we get for raising the suspension, is your front belly pan height and your the catcon height, the ground clearance of both these points gets increased. This one by 1 inch. There is no direct effect of increase in 2 inch, because we're increasing the wheel by 2 inch at the front, and there's a slant increase because the rear is not being increased. Only the front has been increased. So this gets an effect of approximately 1 inch or half an inch at the front part. Even and the belly pan gets a better raise. It goes up by 1.5 inch, more than 1.5 for sure. Okay, so that goes for the advantages of raising the front suspension. There is no side effect on the cables whatsoever, for the clutch cable and for the brake one, because the brake one directly goes to, in our ABS bikes, the brake lever, the brake cables, the brake lines go directly inside the body to the ABS unit and not to directly to the front caliper. Again, your speedometer cable gets slightly stretched out, but not completely. There's enough length. Nor do your these cables for switch gears, etc., get affected, because we are not making change in any this height over here. We are increasing this height. Okay, from here the bike is going down actually. So there's no side effect on any of the cables or brake lines whatsoever. So in the past or in previous videos, if I made any such comments, please ignore those. They really do not change. Now, when installing the new raisers, you first need to remove these bolts from the bike. These have a o-ring which needs to be transferred to the suspension raiser. If your o-ring is worn out like mine, okay, please do buy new ones, else the oil will start seeping up from here and dirt will go inside from here. Your oil inside will be damaged, or it will be dirty, and the suspension will not work correctly. So I'm going to be getting a new set of oil rings and then installing the raiser back. Okay, so that was one point to keep in mind. Secondly, before removing the main nut from the bike, that is this one, You just have to loosen this Allen key, which opens with a 6 mm Allen key. I mean, this Allen bolt needs to be removed with Allen key, which is 6 mm. Only loosen it, don't remove it completely. Okay, first thing, don't touch this one. Don't touch this one on the first part. And while you're removing this, once it comes almost off the edge, be careful, this is going to pop out and jump out. I mean, there is tension over here in the bike. It has got metal spacers and the spring is under tension when this bolt is installed. So when you're removing the bolt, that tension is getting loosened and it is pushing the springs and all the spacers and everything up. Your bolt is usually normally blocking it. So when you're removing the bolt, this can pop out and hurt you. So when you're removing this nut from the bike, make sure you're removing it very, 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 very slowly towards the end. Okay? Make very small turnings out of it. Don't rush to open these. And do this one at a time. First remove this side and then move to the second side. So now comes a very important part. I wouldn't say that this is the only important part. The whole process is very delicate and important, that it is carried out by yourself only if you are very, very, very experienced using lifting the bikes or managing the bikes on such lifts, where you know you need to lift this front fork up by 2 inches so that the fork tube can be dropped down by 2 inches and you can then insert the suspension razor. If you do not have experience in this, do not try this at home. Take the whole stuff to one of the garages. For example, in Pune we have SK Auto. Sushant would surely help you guys with this because he's got proper jacks and paddocks for lifting the bike. If you do not have them, or if you do not have experience in doing them, I repeat again, please do not do this at home. Ghar pe mat kijiyega. Okay, this is very risky because the bike can fall off on any side. Now I've got pretty good experience in doing all this stuff, so I'm doing this at home. I'm managing it on my own, but you will surely require a helping hand for this. So make sure you are experienced in this, or you have an experienced friend around for this. Or again, I repeat, simply go to any garage and get this done. Okay, so let's proceed. Now again, why do you need to raise the bike up? Because we need to drop the fork tubes by 2 inches on the front side so that you can insert these inside. Now before you drop the tube, okay, this still needs to be tightened. So far you have just removed the nut and you've transferred the oil seal to the new razor. Okay, now lock, put the threads, lock this nut in the pipe, in the suspension, in a fork tube, outer fork tube, and then only once the threads are completely locked inside the suspension tube, only then loosen this out and drop the front tube. Okay, until then do not drop the front tube, else you will have difficulties in locking this, and plus the fork may twist left or right. Okay, I'm repeating again in Hindi. Suspension niche girana kyun hai, front fork tubes niche kyun girana hai, because aapko ye jo extension wale tubes hai, extension wale razor hai, wo andar bithane hain. To uske liye aapne ab tak kya kiya hai, bike raise kiya hai by 2 feet. आपने ये स्टॉक नट निकाला है, स्टॉक नट निकाल के उसका ऑयल सील आपने इसमें ट्रांसफ़र किया है. इसमें ट्रांसफ़र करने के बाद ये अब तक लूज़ है, ये टाइट है. ओके, ये आपको जगह पे पहले रेजर जो है जगह पे टाइट कर लेना है. इसमें जो फोर की इनर ट्यूब ऊपर आ रही है उसमें टाइट कर लेना है. मेरी नीचे गिरी हुई है अभी अब 2 इंच से, बट आपकी यहीं पर रहेगी, तो उसको आप ये टाइट कर लो फर्स्ट. और उसके बाद आपको ध्यान में रखना है कि बाइक के टायर के नीचे 2 इंच ही जगह हो, ज्यादा जगह नहीं होनी चाहिए. एंड देन आपको ये नट लूज करना है. जैसे ही आप ये नट लूज करोगे दोनों साइड से, ये प्रोसेस आपको पैरेलल करना है दोनों साइड के लिए. जैसे ही आप ये नट लूज करेंगे, पूरा सस्पेंशन नीचे गिर जाएगा. ओके ये पूरा नीचे आ जाएगा बिकॉज ऑफ द वेट ऑफ द बाइक ऑफ द फ्रंट व्हील. जैसे ही नीचे आता है मेक श्योर इट कम्स एंड स्टॉप्स, इस लाइन पे आके रुक जाना चाहिए, पैरेलल होना चाहिए इसको. जैसे गियर सेम हो जाता है लॉक कर दीजिए, ये दोनों नट्स को कंप्लीटली टाइट कर दीजिए चारों साइड से. ओके आई होप ज़्यादा कंफ्यूजिंग नहीं है. अगर आपको कंफ्यूजिंग लग रहा है प्लीज़ घर पे मत कीजिएगा, गो टू एनी वर्कशॉप एंड गेट इट डन, बिकॉज ये आसान नहीं है. मुझे एक्सपीरियंस है ये सब चीज़ों करने में, इसलिए मैं घर पे कर रहा हूँ. अदरवाइज प्लीज़ आप मत घर पे कीजिएगा, रिपीट कर रहा हूँ मैं बार बार, बिकॉज ये काफ़ी रिस्की है. मेरी बाइक भी अभी ऑलमोस्ट गिरने जैसे कंडीशन पे खड़ी है. मैंने तीन साइड से चार साइड से सपोर्ट दिया है उसको, फ्रंट साइलेंसर पे दिया है, कैटकॉन पे दिया है, और इधर साइड स्टैंड से दिया है. पैडॉक से लिफ्ट नहीं किया है मैंने, क्योंकि अगर पैडॉक से लिफ्ट करता हूँ तो आगे से पीछे से वेट ऊपर आता है और आगे की तरफ पुश करेगा. हमको वैसे नहीं चाहिए, हमको बाइक आगे से हवा में चाहिए और पीछे नीचे जाना चाहिए. ओके गैरेजेस के पास प्रॉपर लिफ्ट्स होते हैं, प्रॉपर जैक्स होते हैं इस काम के लिए, जो कि वो यूज करके आपको इस चीज में हेल्प करेंगे. थोड़े से पैसे जाएंगे बट एवरीथिंग विल बी सेफ एंड साउंड फॉर योर बाइक. ओके कुछ तकलीफ नहीं होगी. सो आई फिनिश्ड इंस्टॉलिंग बोथ द साइड्स बैक अगेन. दिस टाइम आई पोस्टेड अ लिटिल बिट इनसाइड. आई होप यू गाइज एंजॉयड दिस वीडियो, और एटलीस्ट यू नो इट वॉज No, even if a little bit it was informative and useful for you in the future, please do hit the like button and share it ahead. As usual, the same comments, same tape I'm repeating. Please do subscribe if you're watching it for the first time, and do hit the bell icon to get more frequent updates from me. Thank you for watching. This is Dipen from Pune.